This is the single leg quarter squat. So what you'll do is put your hands on your hips and stick one leg out in front. If you have a step at your house, like a stairway, at the bottom step, that's a great spot for this. But you can do it on the floor. It's just you have to have a little bit more strength in the flexor and stuff like that. So here, stick the leg out. All you're gonna do is squat down quarter of the way. It doesn't have to be very far. That's why it's a single leg quarter squat. So you can see it more from the side here. Pushing the hips back, and then stand back up. This is great to get the hips and knees moving, along with working on stability of the single leg, and just keeping yourself warmed up.